Hello student, today we are going to learn 1 kilo electron volt is equal to dash joule. 1 kilo is 10 power 3. Electron is 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 joules. Okay, so answer will get 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 plus 3. We will get the answer as minus 60. Okay, because 19 minus 3 will get as 60. Okay, the answer we are will be getting as 1.6 into 10 power minus 16 joules. 1 kilo electron volt as this much joules. Okay. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my channel, please subscribe.